so we cut the kebabs out, I think it's 3 minutes.
3 minutes kebab.
3 minutes. So 1 minute and then switch them over, do another minute, switch them over, and then the last minute. Let's check kebabs.
Mm-hmm. Tortilla wrap.
Yep. And this is the water that comes from the kebabs. It makes a nice gravy. Brine is gravy brine.
Gravy brine.
No dead waste, so that's the noise there.
Ketchup. Yes.
So, ketchup squirty bottle. Careful, might put too much on, so. That'll do. Same with the other one. Perfect. Ketchup. Same with the mayonnaise. It's almost running out, so it's cool.
We need some more.
Yeah, I'll take a bit more down in the fridge. Salad. You can cut the keto in half if you want, or you can leave it whole, it's up to you.
Okay.
I said you gotta make sure that your tomatoes are quite thin. If they're too thick, they'll be hard to bite when you eat. And layer that on top. That looks great. Okay, some sweet corn if you have some, makes it extra better. Sweet and sour.
It is sour. Sweet contains nice.
There we go. A little bit on the finally.
You know,
I'll put the hummus. Yeah, I think I'll put the actually the olives first. Cabbage, red cabbage salad.
Ready-made salad.
Ready-made carrots, cabbage, iceberg, a bit of everything in there, so that's perfect. Split some olives. Try and line them up. Oh, that looks pretty good to me. Yep, that's all done. Now final. I use a bit of brine because it stops it from going too dry and it gives it a nice tangy taste as well.
Mm. The brine from the olive bottom.
Brine from the olive, not too much, just a tiny bit. Keeps it nice and moist and also stops it from going too dry. Now this is a trick I saw from one of the restaurants. What they do is they line up the hummus on one side, not on top of the brown. So you get your hummus and you line it on one side, and that'll help you close your wrap.
Close it up, okay.
And it's not gonna sort of fall off the top either. same with the other one.
Just to one side.
Just to one side. If you said it is too big, you can snap it in half. Just put it to the other side. Be generous with your hummus. Tastes amazing.
Mm. Okay. Wrap them up.
That's it. Final bit. Just to wrap them up. So. You can roll off the bottom bit. Like this. Roll off the top. A bit fiddly because you gotta get a good wrap on it, tight wrap.
Mm, tight wrap, that looks nice.
Perfect. Okay, and then just flip it over.
Close it.
And you're done.
I'll do this one as well. That's good. Mm-hmm. Well done.
The final test, just put it in there for 10 seconds and warm up the tortilla. 10 seconds.
Thank you very much.